This is the Worldview Warriors Fastcast,
your daily spiritual energy drink,
with your host,
Jason Dezurek.
In the mid-1990s, I had made a very pointed decision in my life that I was going to search for and seek out truth and go to wherever absolute truth would go, wherever it was going to lead me. You see, earlier as a young man, I had chosen my own path and decided not to follow Jesus Christ at all. What I did not realize at the time when I had made this decision was I actually had decided to get to know Jesus Christ more intimately than ever before in my lifetime. You see, in John 14:6, Jesus made the claim that he was the way, the truth, and the life. So, since I had already made the decision to go wherever truth was going to lead me, I had already, in essence, made the decision to search for and seek out Jesus Christ. To dig more into this, you'll find my blog post titled, The Search for Truth.
Find us online
at worldviewwarriors.org.